Ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to all of you on behalf of Peshkar Foundation Mumbai and Sangeet Bharati Foundation Mangalore to the birth centenary celebration of Pandit Taranath Ram Rao Hattangadi, a great percussionist and a wonderful guru who lived as an example for simplicity and now a role model for many of the musicians and new generation gurus. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwaraha, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. Guru is Parabrahma, the supreme power, and the supreme power of this universe is nothing but light. The light which gives us brightness and help us to fight against the darkness, and it is the Guru who will help us to come out of this darkness. Ladies and gentlemen, let us light the lamp of philosophy of the late Pandit Taranath ji, which will enlighten our life. May I request Pandit Omkar Gulwadi, renowned tabla artist, Pandit Sadananda Nayampally, again a renowned tabla artist, Shri Raghuveer Rao Hattangadi, Shri Dr. Suryakant Pai, sponsor of today's program, Mr. Bent Berger, disciple of Pandit Taranath ji, Dr. K. Mohan Pai, secretary of Nalanda English Medium School, to light the lamp. I request Ustad Rafiq Khan, President of Sangeet Bharati, and Sri Narendra L. Nayak, Vice President of Sangeet Bharati, to escort the dignitaries and our guest members of Peshkar Foundation. Taranath ji has given many stalwart musicians to this country. In short, he is a saint of music world who gave new direction to the percussion playing. It will be a great opportunity for all of us to witness his life story. Ladies and gentlemen, to the world, the teacher is just a teacher, but for his disciples, teacher is a hero. Pandit Taranath ji is a superhero for his disciples. So let us watch a documentary on this superhero, Pandit Taranath ji. To give light, he has to consume himself. And I feel that today there are so many artists and stalwarts sitting here. It is only because of the riyas done by that great soul, isn't it? So let us give a huge round of applause for that great soul.